hata kama unafariki, Mungu atajibu maombi yako. All right. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the DUNI TV. It's your boy Dr. Emma of the DUNI TV. Remember, the DUNI TV is there for edutainment and entertainment programs. And today we shall be doing a quick video. Ugumusa kavidondawa ndi kukura na kavua vakari kuvuguti ababyeyi ikintu twabashishikariza nangwa se nabashishikariza niba uri umubyeyi ikintu cy'ingenzi cyane ugomba gukora n'ugusengera abana bawe. Ikiwa uko mzazi, kitu ya maana ambayo unawezi fanya ama unapasha fanya ni kuombea watoto wako, kwa sababu hata kama unakufa Mungu atabariki watoto wako, hata kama unafariki Mungu atasikiliza maombi yako, hata kama unafariki Mungu atajibu maombi yako. Kwa hiyo wazazi, muzidi kuombea watoto wenu, ababyeyi mukomeze musengere abana banyu. Ababyeyi, ikintu cy'ingenzi cy'imbaraga cyiza cyo wakorera umwana wawe ni ugusengera umwana wawe, kubera yuko n'igihe cyupfuye Imana izosubiza amasengesho yawe. Hata kama unafariki Mungu atajibu maombi yako. All right. Yes, it's the DUNI TV for edutainment and entertainment programs. With your boy Dr. Erima of the DUNI TV. We love you so much. If this is your first time, please subscribe to the DUNI TV, like, share, and comment, because the DUNI TV is there for edutainment and entertainment programs. Yes, Trawakunda channel. For now, we sign out. Parents, the important thing is pray for your kids. Pray for your kids, because even if you die, God is gonna answer your prayers. Even if you die, God is gonna answer your prayers. So parents, pray for your kids. Parents, pray for your kids. We love you so much. The DUNI TV, Dr. Erima, for edutainment and entertainment programs. For now, I sign out, guys. Bye bye.